line. I was commissioned to go down to Georgia and photograph the segregated proms.
I was told that if my date was going to be black, he wouldn't be let in.
I was so mystified how this could still be happening in the 21st century. And little did I know, as the film would unravel, that there would be so much more than just a story about segregated proms, but really a story about race in general.
I always knew that I wanted to return to this town, so I thought that I was making a story about a town coming together to have their first integrated prom, and then a tragedy happened.
911.
I need this baby to come out here, because I think I hurt one of them.
My 22-year-old son was taken from me.
We've seen this on television a lot lately with young people whose lives did not need to be lost, people who were unarmed in situations where they were thought to be more dangerous than they really were. This film really explores the racial divide. We see it in the criminal justice system, the way people interact in their social lives, and then, of course, in voting as well.
My dad is the very first black chief of police, and if he gets sheriff, it'll be really historic.
It's a really complicated story, and these are conversations that are hard to have, and I think they're necessary conversations.
There are aspects of the ending that say, man, it's the same story over again and nothing's changed. But you see some sense that people might start coming together, and so that gives me some hope.
I was commissioned to go down to Georgia and photograph the segregated proms.
I was told that if my date was going to be black, he wouldn't be let in.
I was so mystified how this could still be happening in the 21st century. And little did I know, as the film would unravel, that there would be so much more than just a story about segregated proms, but really a story about race in general.
I always knew that I wanted to return to this town, so I thought that I was making a story about a town coming together to have their first integrated prom, and then a tragedy happened.
911.
I need this baby to come out here, because I think I hurt one of them.
My 22-year-old son was taken from me.
We've seen this on television a lot lately with young people whose lives did not need to be lost, people who were unarmed in situations where they were thought to be more dangerous than they really were. This film really explores the racial divide. We see it in the criminal justice system, the way people interact in their social lives, and then, of course, in voting as well.
My dad is the very first black chief of police, and if he gets sheriff, it'll be really historic.
It's a really complicated story, and these are conversations that are hard to have, and I think they're necessary conversations.
There are aspects of the ending that say, man, it's the same story over again and nothing's changed. But you see some sense that people might start coming together, and so that gives me some hope.